Did you know, for the movie Casino, the wardrobe budget for the film was over $1 million. Robert De Niro alone had 70 different costumes for this film. Sharon Stone had 40, and Joe Pesci with 26. And then at the end, when the film wrapped, they were all allowed to keep their outfits.
Look at you, you're walking around like John Barrymore. A pink robe and a cigarette holder.